So a win for China, a crucial one. What does it mean for the Chinese team to go to take the lead in this one?
这一场比赛对我们中国来讲非常的重要，然后就赢了的话，咱们就是暂时是处于领先状态。对你来讲，这个比赛意味着什么？
首先，这一分我认为对我还是，至关重要的一分，因为如果说自己这一分丢了，那可能给后面的队友的压力会更大一些。那如果自己这一分拿下的话，那2-1的比分，不管是说后面的二双还是三单，那他们可以就是尽情的去，把自己的东西去打出来。那如果是1-2上去的话，确实会有一些压力。你包括如果说前面第一场或者第二场0-2给我的话，那我反而也会有一种压力。那索性还好自己还是顶下来。
So I totally agree. It's a very crucial point for China, and then especially after winning this point, I think I could give more free hands to my teammates to come for the next two games. And it, also for me, it was tie before I came, so it's just very important for me and also for the team. I think also to win this point. Yes.
Knowing that every time you walk on court for China, as a men's singles player. A lot of people back home and also watching from the outside will always say, okay, is he the next Chen Long? Is he the next Ling Dan? Is he the next Xie Shuanzhi? How is that to be one of those guys always have that pressure?
就是作为咱们中国的男单选手，就是我们有就会每次看你比赛的时候，就是在很多人都会看你的角度，可能是会是去想会不会是下一个成龙，会不会是下一个林丹。就是对你来讲，作为中国的男单选手，这种外界的瞩目吧，也是压力。对你来讲，你怎么看这件事呢？
首先，每个人都有每个人这个走的一个路吧。那。你像你刚刚说的那几位，那是世界上最顶尖的运动员，那自己肯定希望说自己的，一个成绩或者说自己的一个实力能够达到像他们那么强，那可能每个人的这个进步的过程不一样，那可能对于我来说，可能更多的是一个一步这种，就是把基础夯实了之后，自己可能会有一个缓慢的一个提升吧，可能不会像那种所谓的天才运动员就会有一个跨越性的这种提高，那对于我来说就是每天把训练做好，然后把自己的每一分每一秒给它利用起来，然后让自己每一天都更进步一点，这是我的一个方式，那可能每个人不一样。
So for me, I think everybody has their own path, of course, and then also the athletes you just mentioned, they are really world-class stars. And I think there are some people who have this leap, for example, from beingordinary, for example, and then just leaped to a world-class level. For me, I think I'm more the type where I want to take every step very firm. So I take every training seriously and then try to progress as a person step by step ahead. And of course, I look up to them as my target and as my idol.
Last question, does it make you proud that some people want to compare you, for instance, with Lin Dan and with Chen Long?
就是对你来讲，被拿来跟林丹或者成龙做比较这件事情，是不是一件值得骄傲的事情呢？
那肯定了呀，因为能够跟他们相比较，那说明自己已经达到了一定的水平了。那只是说可能自己现在的实力还没有达到他们这么强的一个高度，或者说没有达到他们的成绩。那对于我来说也是，希望说自己能够通过后面的比赛呀、训练呀，能够尽量的。在提高自己的实力的同时，然后把自己的成绩再逐步的提升。
Definitely, of course, and being compared to those players, definitely it's definitely a very big recognition for me. But of course, I'm not in their league at the moment. But I want to work step by step firmly and towards them.
Thank you very much.